into the turnbuckle. Jerry Usher trying to warn him that the mask is not to be used to apply holes, although you can go after the mask itself, if that's your object. Listen to that crowd now as it starts to rise crescendo to let Chavo Guerrero know that, hard landing. Olympia's on top. There's one, there's two. And outside, Dando Akbar is trying to give the referee a lesson in counting. A scoop slam, a backbreaker. And, the way he bounced in the backbreaker, I was going to say, I don't think he's going to get up. He literally bent it the wrong way. Chavo, and he comes up with a flying body block and almost a pin. Almost a pin. And you are right in there for 10 minutes have gone by. There's a fatal hole as Chavo Guerrero snapped it on him, rolled him down, and took Olympia by surprise. Through the ropes and outside and off here to our left, right on the full Coliseum concrete, is Mr. Olympia. The photographers are here from Japanese magazine. There he is, Chavo Guerrero. He came over the top rope. Olympia's head hit my chair right underneath me. Chavo Guerrero went smashing down onto the concrete. Olympia is rising up and rising up slowly. And he is catching a warning about diving over the top rope. There's Olympia making it up now. With the power with which his head rammed into the bottom part of my chair, I would say that he has to be fuzzy underneath that mask. And Chavo Guerrero gets after him, starts to drive fists and feet. And Jerry Usher is having his trouble trying to keep him away from him. And there is Olympia, who is adjusting something on his shoe and comes out and hits Chavo Guerrero and drives him through the rope onto the floor. And Jerry Usher, here comes Akbar around, trying to help over there. Trying to get at the Chavo Guerrero under the guise of helping. And the referee now is the Olympia goes out to the ring and goes after Chavo Guerrero. Starts a count. Olympia picks him up and Chavo is back in the ring. Here comes Olympia. The masked man takes the upper hand and he gets the body slam, but it was that kick with a boot of his. There is a foot on the rope. There's a foot on the rope and the count stopped. The count came to a halt as Chavo Guerrero managed to get that foot on the rope. The referee now telling him to continue. And Olympia continues, goes solidly in behind there to take a sleep hold. He's got the sleep hold now. Not a reverse chin lock, but a sleep hold. He pours it to him. Gets the arm tightly around the head. Puts the squeeze down on him and lays it in there as he goes for the total effect of a sleep hold. The arm stayed up. The arm stayed up. The testing was put to work and the arm stayed right up there. And Sandor Akbar is pronouncing victory on the outside. Fans are screaming for Chavo. They are howling for Chavo and driving back into that turnbuckle. Chavo put every inch or ounce of his strength. And here comes a dive. What a crash! Chavo trying to rise up. Well-placed pair of feet. And Chavo now has the opportunity to get that circulation returning, the adrenaline flowing, and he is making the most of it. He gets in there. He's been spinning around and kicked him with that one foot, and that good one too. The atomic, no, the back body dropped the suplex, and there is the three. Chavo Guerrero scores over Mr. Olympia, and on the outside of the ring, Sandor Akbar cannot believe it. Listen to the opera. Oh, a pandemonium, what tremendous noise. Look at those fans, just look at the way they have erupted here in the Sam Houston Coliseum. And again, Jerry Usher tries to put a stop here, but Chavo is going after the mask of Mr. Olympia, and Akbar catches it. And Akbar was partly responsible for Chavo Guerrero's injury. Here is Chavo back again after Mr. Olympia, and Teddy DiBiase catches him, and Chavo makes him down in halfway. And he's got one, two, three of them falling in all directions as Chavo looks fly. The last time he was in this position, he got hurt. But right now, he is letting the ball go after him. And Ted DiBiase catches up to him. And the crowd gets a sudden hush. And Chavo fights his way out of it. Ted DiBiase, with that so-called injured fist of him, as he puts the boot to Chavo Guerrero. And again, they go after Chavo. And again, they try to put him in the same position they had him a short time ago. They start to blast away at him with Mr. Olympia in there holding and hitting. And the referee trying to put a stop to it. And Chavo has already won this match. And as the damage is being done, and later the Chavo has his stomach. Here comes help in the form of Art Cruz. And Art Cruz steps into a hornet's nest. And they start to blast in. Here comes Johnny Rich. And Johnny Rich is caught. And Johnny Rich is stopped. And keeping out the arm of this one on this one. Way into Chavo Guerrero. Here comes Mr. Cruz. And they get out of the ring. Chavo Guerrero is left lying there, Mr. Cruz, standing over there as the ultimate rescuer who cleared the ring.